Sit down, Mr. Walker. Headquarters are uniting Southeast Asia Allied forces under a joint American, British, Dutch, Australian command, identified as ABDICOM, based out of Java. I need to RV with the Houston. Then my orders are to report to Java, where I'll become ABDICOM commander, reporting to General Wavell. I have something else in mind for you. Drink?
Alcohol in a combat zone, sir?
Like I say, Mr. Walker, war has a way of changing the rules. I have a new toy for you.
I was assigned command of a newly built Fletcher-class destroyer prototype. A serious vessel for a serious war. Damn near cruiser strength. And I didn't have to wait long to try her out. Abda Recon had located a poorly defended Japanese convoy at Balikpapan. It was the type of operation I'd wanted to be in for a long time. A chance to strike direct at the enemy.
Cargo ships are at anchor, dead ahead of our position, sir.
Good work. USS Parrott, do you hear?
We got you loud and clear, Commander Walker.
Visual confirmation on target. Assume battle formation.
Aye, aye, Captain. Neutralized an enemy vessel. We're taking damage, sir. sinking! An enemy vessel.
That was the last of them, sir.
Good work. Now what we gotta do is get the hell out of here.
Discretion once more triumphed over valor. My orders were to withdraw and return to Java.
Thank you.